I missed. That should be the map. Now I won't be lost. So where are we going? We're gonna go get that last skull of Tula, because I knew where it was. Alright, so we need the Ocarina, and make sure you have the Scarecrow song. Hey, Pierre! What is up, man? What is up? Well, see ya, man. It's been good, you know? Alright, I know there's a chest right here, but what do we do? Oh, it's on the other hand, that's right. Something tells me we weren't supposed to fall off. Oh, duh. Wow. I'm being dumb. There it is. There's the hookshot mark. How do we get across there? Wow, I made it. Well, that's cool. Yay! Sweet! Wait, hold on. I want to check. Oh, okay, good. Just wanted to make sure that I got the, all the skull tools. Well, didn't want to be wrong or something. Oh, goody, not him. Fine, get bombs out. forget how easy it is sometimes. That was hard. Not. Didn't want to do that. Nope, wrong one. That works. Hidden chest. Recovery heart! Another recovery heart! I just want to check something out real quick. Okay. Iron knuckle time? Yes, it is. Now I can own him with my Gigantor sword. Ow! See? See what happens when you get hit by him? Ow. Win. That's right, give me recovery hearts. It just randomly drops. What could it be? What could it be? What could it be? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! It's the mirror shield! Let's equip this now. Why? Because it's awesome. I mean, look at that. It's awesome. That's what the mirror shield is useful for. Key! Alright, we will continue the walkthrough next video, so bye!